Been installed for 2 weeks now and runs perfectly. Significantly higher revolutions. You can hear it and my engine turns over quicker. Piece of cake to install. Update. April 2020. Still runs like a champ. It's been working perfectly in the dead of winter, W overnight temps reaching 10 or below.